I want to welcome each of you to Florida State for this celebration of life of a truly, truly magnificent person, Talbot Sandy Dallenberg, who we all knew as Sandy. He was a person of great integrity with an unabiding sense of justice and a voice for those who had no voice. And he made the world a better place for all of us. To me, he was a friend, a mentor, and an inspiration. I loved him dearly. I will miss Sandy. But oh, what a joy it was to have him in our lives. Thank you.
Today, we remember Sandy's willingness to speak out for what is just and right, in the way he brought compassion, wit, unfailing loyalty, and conviction to the issues and people he advocated for nationally and internationally. These principles and so many more are what defines Sandy. He made us better. He was my hero, and how blessed we all are to have called him a friend.
I think about the common bond that a self-described common lawyer forged among all of us. We should remember that we were privileged to live among greatness. Let us honor that gift by doing what Sandy Dallenberg did every day, trying to make a positive difference. We will miss you. Thank you.
People like to compare him to Atticus Finch. But Atticus Finch should wish that he was half the man that my dad was. So it is for us, the living, rather to be dedicated to my dad's unfinished work. Dad, you know what we love about you? Everything.
If we each dared to dream one dream and do something about it, if we kept our eyes on the dream and not on the obstacles, and if we pursued it with wholehearted joy, then the essence of this splendid man might live on and on. Good night, sweet Sandy Dallenberg. Sleep in peace, and may all your dreams come true.